bullshit here. Let's have fun.
Yeah! Everybody knows!
Oh, check, check, there we go. We're not. Oh, no. There we go. Do you, I don't know if anyone has tape. Oh, it's tape for my video. If not, it's fucking punk. Kenny, you want to read me the next one? I can't see that far.
Take a while.
Shirts and all that lovely stuff over there. If I don't say that, Kenny will beat me up and suplex me, so we got shirts and stuff over there. Are you guys having fun? Me too. Something to get real sweaty. We're gonna play a new song. Is that cool? We've recorded one new song so far. Alright, it's about not doing drugs because they're stupid.
Thank you.
Thank you guys so much. There are four smackaroos left.
Oh, fuck
that. Oh, I didn't hear that one.
All the fans tonight were fucking super awesome. It's rare to see young kids playing. We're so old. On one of our very first shows opening for us with Story so far, so who knows? What was the name of that first band? Goldview?
They should have been called They Could Have Been My Sons.
Just promise us this, Goldview. If you guys go on to get as big a story so far, don't forget us. Take us on a fucking tour. Come on. All you fans stay away from us, and when they get big, they don't take us out. We just want to fucking see some of the world for free. Fuck.
Oh, shit. All right, this next song is called Hot Licks.
I'm gonna go
you get over 35, you only play two songs. I don't know how Descendants do it. The guy's got like a camel pack on it. He can go for hours.
I think Milo wears a camel pack.
Yeah, Milo wears. I need a fucking camel pack. Alright, we got two songs left.
Thanks to the guys in Give You Nothing, and especially Spencer for fucking.
I need all your help I can get. This song's about phone addiction. But it's made 10 years ago. It's not about phone addiction. So it's called Get On, Get Off Your Fucking Phone. Thank you.